We begin with breaking news this evening, and Tyler, officers are asking for your help to find this man reported missing. 43-year-old Dwayne Black was last seen Saturday, July 25th, near the University of Texas Health Science Center on Highway 271. He reportedly said he was going to start walking to Longview and left without a phone, ID, or wallet. Officers say he was wearing a white tank top, denim shorts, and a black head wrap. Please contact the police department if you know where he might be.